Now, folks, I'm sure you're wondering how we select these individuals. They've been chosen for four very specific reasons. Number one, this is up.
It's
talent. And it's talent. Two, this is their beauty. So number three,
Jay. If you don't want any of this, I think you're supposed to share it.
Intelligence.
Direct from a record breaking 3 days of the Birdcage Opera House in Pocatello. I'll be right there. The Pioneer Hall Players are privileged and proud to present a presentation of such preponderance and purity.
We are ready.
I'm done. The Portrait of a Patriot, a purposeful pantomime of pomp. Pageantry and pathos pertaining to a patriot of the past and the present.
Yes, we are ready.
Perfect. The Ballad of Davy Crockett.
Legends.
Yep, I even taught him to sing.
Ooh, tenor?
No, baritone!
Alright, Teddy, any more than bad bear jokes, and you're gonna end up just like one of your mother towns! Oh.
Mama! Oh, Dave, how could you do that to my next to skin?
That's it, I'm leaving.
Me too.
No, even so clean. What? Teddy and I got ourselves on tins and out.
Oh, let's see it!
Let's go. Alright, Teddy.
Thank you.
them for all their hard work this evening, we have an award for bravery. We're going above and beyond the Call of Duty for helping to make this the best pageant since, well, last night. Folks, this is Kyle of Texas Ranger. Now, Kyle, we're going to make you an honorary member of the Pioneer Hall Players, and that affords you all the rights and privileges that we have, but we don't have any, so you take this. Let's give you a hand, our Texas Ranger. Kyle. Our trusty Indian scout, Jason!